Our universe is made up of 68.3% of mysterious objects called dark energy. A mysterious force that drives the accelerating expansion of the universe over time. And 26.8% of dark matter, which interacts with the rest of the universe through its gravity. And 4.9% of normal matter, which I mean by that, galaxies, planets, stars, and dust. After the Big Bang, the universe started expanding faster and faster. Scientists were shocked since they saw that expanding must be slower and not faster. This is all caused by dark energy. Dark matter pulls the matter and the universe inward, while dark energy pulls them outward. But till now, dark matter and dark energy still is hypothetical. Since astronomers can't see dark matter or detect it by any radiation. They also searched about dark photon, but they didn't detect something called a dark photon. But astronomers can study the dark matter's effect. They can see light bent from the gravity of invisible object called gravitational lensing. They can also measure stars orbiting around in their galaxies faster than they should be. But what is really a dark matter? Dark matter aren't black holes. They don't emit light. Dark matter is not an antimatter, since antimatter inhalates a matter or contact producing gamma rays. Astronomers do not detect them. And they aren't normal matter, since normal matter are called baryons. If dark matter were composed of baryons, it would be detectable through the reflected light. Now, what if the universe kept expanding? If the gravity, which I mean by that, the dark matter is strong enough, the universe will stop expanding and begin contracting until it returns to a final point. This is the first theory, while the next theory, which is called the Great Freeze, says that the universe will expand forever until it turns into a frozen wasteland. And this theory confirms that the stars will become further away from each other and then burn. And since there are no more stars that are reborn, the universe will become completely cold and dark forever. Now I'll say something, but don't believe that since it's my imagination. To me, dark matter must be the fifth force in the nature, and why we can say that the dark energy is a new medium that is filled with everything in the extra dimensions in the string theory. And when an object has a mass or energy, the dark matter will be affected, and it circulates the object. And the dark energy will be confined inside the dark matter. And then the dark energy will be denser, and the time and the space-time will change. And thanks for watching, and I wish in the next time I would like to explain string theory and the higher dimensions.